Gray. Arriving.
This is the captain. If you could keep the president comfortable. Captain, you ready?
Yes, sir.
This way.
Cool. All right. Good day, everyone. Walt Brinkley, as Deputy has said, we're going to transit up our port side here and head towards our combat information system.
You guys ended up and kicked in, and you raised your right hand and said, I will defend this thing called freedom. I will defend this idea called America. And we appreciate your sacrifice. We really do. It means something. Don't ever, you know, think that what you do doesn't matter. What you guys do every single day matters. And you guys being here is sending a very strong message to the guys that are looking from the east. So stay strong, stay firm. Let's get after it. Oh. All right, guys, y'all carry on.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Maritime Guard Service to agree with you and the Maritime